hockey player and Glenn Sharpley's Source for Sports on another, you know you're in a hockey town.
It's God's country.
When you get that small number of people and yet you see so many players make the National Hockey League and make impact in the National Hockey League and have such long careers and storied careers, well, they must be doing something right.
I mean, I don't know how it's so many have come out of here. I don't have an answer. I don't know even how to guess or surmise it.
There's kind of two paths. The one path is at some point to leave high school, maybe after grade 10 or grade 12 or something, and get a job in the local community. But the other path is you had to leave.
Head up.
Oh, man. There isn't a lot of opportunity up here.
And putting a kid in hockey is expensive.
All the stats says we're the lowest income. And I always thought, well, maybe we are, you know. But we have the spirit, and that's what keeps you going. It has nothing to do but with money when it comes down to it.
Can you believe it?